bir kişiden, bir konu hakkında izin isterken ya da ricada bulunurken, ken, yardımcı fiili kullanılır.
Can I open the window?
Can I come in? Can I use your pencil?
Sure. For sure. Of course. Yes, you can. That's okay. Good idea. Okay. No, you can't. Sorry, not right now. Sorry, you can't. I am sorry, but I can't.
Can I play game?
No, you can't. Do your homework.
Can I play with you?
Sure.
Can I sit here?
Of course.
Can you buy me that t-shirt?
Sorry, not right now.
Can I borrow your book? Yes, you can.
Can I go to toilet?
Yes, you can.
Can I answer the question?
Sure.
Can I go out?
Of course.